the hunt for 4 to 5 men who carjacked and robbed several people in El Cajon. The crimes happening in several areas of the city. A total of 3 cars were taken, but thieves tried to steal another truck here on Grant Avenue, but one family fought back.
Just got out of the shower and I came out of the shower and I heard my mother screaming outside. I heard all kinds of commotion going on outside.
We are not showing the family's home or faces for their protection. This woman says it all started early Wednesday when her uncle came over to pick up some lunch for the day.
While he got out the car drove by and let out some guy and he jumped inside of his truck. And while jumping inside the truck, he tried to steal the car. But by then my uncle came out and grabbed him, started wrestling with them, and my mom also was helping him.
More of her family came out to help, and they struggled with the thief. Her mother was dragged by the truck as the crook attempted to steal it. Her uncle was hit in the head with a gun, and things got scarier when the car full of people came back and pointed weapons at the family before taking off.
I'm just thankful for my family's lives right now, and you know, I'm just thankful that they're alive. Because it could have just ended really bad. I could have been having to bury my family members over carjacking.
Well, that woman's mother and uncle suffered only minor injuries. It is good to know that one other man was robbed at gunpoint. His backpack was stolen. It is good to note that police are looking for 4 to 5 men said to be in their late teens, early 20s. If you have any information that can help, you're asked to call the El Cajon Police Department. For now, we're here in El Cajon. I'm